Owen Okwairoth, a senior 2 student and the head of the project, noted that the high level of plastic pollution is a very big challenge to the country, and they want to make used plastic bottles resourceful by recycling them using the knowledge they've acquired from the new curriculum.
When we were making the dustbin, we faced some challenges that we later overcame, like the challenge of lacking protective gears like the hand gloves, the hard ones. And then also we lacked the hard lid. The hard lid could not be easily got from the nearby community, so we had to work.
Judith Kosima, the head of geography department, explained that the whole initiative is learner-centered, adding that a learner cannot sit for UNEB without the project marks. And the new curriculum makes the students to think outside the box.
The initiative is called the curriculum, that is encouraging learners to think beyond their own abilities. And a learner cannot sit UNEB without project marks.
The students explain that they are facing challenges in the implementation of the project, citing the lack of protective gear, lack of enough time to execute the project, and also the negative attitude by some students. The head teacher of Chinyara Secondary School, Yasin Asimwe, said that they are putting much emphasis on the new curriculum because it's tackling the general well-being of a learner.
The new curriculum for lower secondary school, we have taken it serious. We are in its implementation stage. We're in the third year, senior 3 now. But the major aim of this new curriculum and its general contribution to the well-being of a learner and a citizen at the end is that everything done is done for the world of work, preparing these children for the world of work.
Came up with this project of making a dustbin out of bottles. After realizing that we had a problem of plastic pollution, especially with these bottles that visitors and the teachers take water with, so they decided to come up with a way of solving that problem. And in that, they came up with an idea of making the dustbin out of the very bottles that are polluting the environment.
Robert Leo Oslimong, the patron of the Wildlife Club, noted that besides making dustbins out of used plastic bottles, they have also embarked on other activities aimed at conserving the environment, which they do with the help of the students.
We have also embarked on a vigorous program here, that is tree planting. We have planted the trees. Now they are numbering 250. That is mangoes.
Apart from the challenges we are facing, since as a school we know that we are neighboring one of the best colleges around, that is Nyabeya Forestry College, we could at least like them to come and give us more ideas on about the tree planting. Since because you may plant a tree in a place where it is not needed.
Report compiled by Joseph Paguma for the news.